Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the Pele squat. So to start off, you're going to start with your legs hip width apart and your feet slightly up to the side. You're going to take hold of the dumbbell with two hands, making sure your fingers and thumbs are fully wrapped around it, and you're going to bring your arms tight into your body. So from there, we're going to keep your chest up, weight onto our heels, you're going to drop down into your squat, and then squeeze and lift in at your glutes as you come standing back up. So weight onto your heels, chest up, and then squeeze and lift. So we're coming down until we're parallel with the floor, and then standing back up. So side view, legs hip width apart, weight, feet slightly up to the side, and then we're going bum down, weight on your heels, keeping your chest up and your back nice and flat. So again, weight on your heels, and then squeeze and lift to the top. And that's the Pele squat.